They are surely taking their time.
Don't even stink so much. A couple of years more and it might even be edible.
As soon as the guys are back.
It's just my imagination at all.
To guard you. The boss said if we let just one stitch they fight, he's gonna have our ass.
No shit. Let's go with this.
shut up the lot of you, or I'm gonna slice you good.
Those holes up, but their proselyses just keep coming. But we still must have access to Venice. Fuck. We're in some deep shit, bro. Well, take care. I'll go check on the guys.
All right, bro.
Well, this shit goes on in that time. There were five of us that time, all armed with light. Soon as we made the drugs, we shot far away. This is a platform. You fucking believe it? So we enter it and blam! All the fucking lights go on. Yo, my lord, what the fuck was that? And the guys say, we're afraid, but the voices didn't sound like them. I'm telling them, let's go back. And they say, no, no, we're good here. It's okay. Then I remember my light and saw
it. So? What's up?
Just
nothing. Look, we collected the whores and brats and brought them here. So what's next?
Boss says sell them to the slavers. The whores will get a good price.
So I ran my tail back to the stations. Nobody heard them.
Well, I'm going back.
Cool.
You hear the one about the tunnel master?
No.
Well, you know at the end stations of all the lines, where the tunnel terminates, and guys meet the fire, drink, play cards.
So, sometimes, one of those guys just stands up and walks off into the dark. And that's fucking it.
So, if you ask the guy what he's doing, he says, I've been summoned by the master. And once a person is summoned, even if you tie them to their bunks, they'll just shoot their ropes off and run off into the tunnel.
Damn, this shit to me.
How about you?
me the tail later. Right now, we're entering the fairway and plotting a course to the base.